am in a field. No, I'm not. I'm to the GCW today for a little drive. I put the day off for annual leave, and so I thought I'd just go for a little picnic. Come down to Windsor to sit in the park for a little bit, just enjoy some of the sun, and then I'm going to go for a bit of car spotting. Obviously, if you know Windsor, you know the UK. There are a lot of expensive cars kind of around the area, so I thought I'd just try and grab some, see if I can find some nice supercars. So, let's go. Just a quick note, if you're like me, you probably like cars. This is kind of why I'm doing the YouTube thing. I want to kind of get into it a little bit more, enjoy the cars, enjoy what I like best, which is cars. So if you can subscribe to my YouTube channel, that'd be so awesome. You can support me on my journey. So yeah, let's go. There was literally no cars around. There was a few RS7s, there was some stuff. You saw the McLaren garage, which was awesome. I forgot that was actually an Ascot. So when I saw it, awesome, had a look around there. But yeah, that was really annoying. I didn't really see many cars at all. It was nice to get out in the JCW for a little while. Just get away from the world for a bit, so that was awesome. If you liked the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And please, please, please subscribe. It'd be awesome if you can subscribe, support me in this YouTube that I'm doing. But yes, I'll talk to you soon. I've got the time.